welcome, folks. Thank you for coming in and tuning in to another game video segment of Far Cry 4. I want to give everybody a thumbs up for coming in if you're watching the live stream, and or if you're watching the recorded live stream up at YouTube. Thank you for taking time to stop by and just grab some of that R&R. Grab some of that R&R. Grab that R&R. Grab that favorite snack, favorite drink. Kick back if your time allows. And just kind of watch me do some Far Cry 4. The last video I did, it was quite the exploding video. I was getting killed a lot, but yet we were doing a lot of killing, and we happened to take down a couple of cargo deliveries of events, I guess, hit some karma events, and we took down a bell tower, or we liberated it. We're also on the hunt expedition again. We're looking for some Clouds leopard skin and a some Macquav skin, and we're looking for some Tibetan wolf skin. This is what I'm looking at now. Since these Tibetan wolves are pretty much right over here, we're going to go ahead and mark it. And I think that's going to be our first attempt to grab some of these wolves, because I could... Oh, I did grab a couple of those Bengal tigers last night. Heavy ammo bag probably would be a good thing. Okay. But this is the ammo bag. That's what we're looking for, clouded leopard skins. And that right there is for the expand the wallet. I notice a loot bag now is, we need some demon fish skin. I suppose we have to swim in the water in the lakes to get that. Here is what we're looking at. We're looking at carrying a few more syringes. So that's what we're going to do first, I think. We're going to head out there and... clouded leopard skins also will expand my quiver so I can hold more arrows. If I could find where to get those leopards at, we will do it. So, we're going to use the old flying machine, and the world is going on. What in the world are those things? Are those dogs? They must be dogs down there, it looks like. I don't know what's going on down there. Looks a fire. I don't know, folks. It will drop down a little bit and see. Looks like it was some sort of a roadblock. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, shit. it's hard aim with these. Oh! Them. Oh! There's someone running around down there, wanting to kill. I don't believe it, folks. I just, I'm lousy as hell on this handgun. Yeah, these are very hostile islands. I'm assuming that was a block of some sort, a blockade. Oh my goodness. I don't know where he's going. I don't know where they went. Uh-oh. Oh my goodness. I like to stir them up, folks.
Yeah.
We're in the areas, and it looks like there could be a pack of Tibetan wolves, I'm assuming, down there, it looks like. Now, let me... Of course, they're going to run to go try to land. Oh my goodness, they're running! Might have a cargo truck up here, maybe? There it goes. There goes the cargo truck. I think I need two or four more of those to get a different gun. Looks like it's a beautiful sunrise over this otherwise hostile environment. Oh my goodness, I... got close to a tree there. Now you never would think about it if you look up there and see the way the sunrise is coming up. I think it'd be at least like a vacation paradise. Only thing is, this island, you better have a gun on you. What the heck? Are those... I bet they're those Tibetan wolves up there. Oh my goodness, there they are. Let's see if I can... I bet when they attack, they do a number on you. My God! Oh, shit! Uh-oh! Oh, my God! Oh shit! They're hard to kill. Oh, it's the wolf! It's the wolves we need!
Ah. God.
Where's that other one over there? I want to get that son of a gun. Hey, he ran off. Yeah. That other cargo truck driving by. Well, I don't know where he went. He did a disappearing act. Sure don't see him. He pulled the fast one, it looked like. I go no cargo trucks. Oh, I need to get down there. I need to take it over. Oh, shit. Wonder if they drive by all the time, I'd almost sit down there and kind of ambush one of them. I haven't. If you watch my last video, out there on YouTube, you'll see that near the end of that other video segment, I chased a couple of them down. Not too bad, do I say so myself? I mean, for being a novice. I thought maybe I might chase one down with the old buzzer, but I don't know. I could try it, I guess. Most I do is get killed. Oh, we could already do the... I got three of them. Maybe I don't need any more. Now we need a typer skin, Malayan typer skin, to go up even higher. So we are done with the Tibetan wolf, I think. I need to get another bear to make expand the heavy ammo bag. All right. Well, I thought maybe I'd see another cargo truck. We have a problem here. Oh, shit. Wolves are sneaking up on me, I could tell. I don't need any more of them wolves. Just get the... Get out of here. Oh, shit. Board. Bye. Oh, my. Oh, those are our guys. Okay. I kept hearing him say, we're going to take those propaganda posters down. I thought, oh, well, yeah, that would be a good thing to do. We do have some chests down in there, though. Oh, shit. Where am I at? Okay. I want to get these chests out of here. I thought I went in here and there was nothing in here. Has to be in here, maybe? See anything in here. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, we'll take it. We will take it. Then there's another one. Could be maybe outside. Seem like it's... Oh, there... Is that it? Oh, my. Be careful. Huh. Damn, this... What gun am I using? Oh, my.
Namaste.
I definitely don't want it.
There's always something.
Alright. See if I can. Let me try to throw a grenade at that thing. Take it. We'll grab all the loot we can.
This is what we live for.
Folks, there's just so much to do in this game. Oh, let's see. I wanted to fly over this thing. I drove by it a few times the last video segment. And it's pretty well guarded. It has a pretty well guarded with a wall. And I do need another bear. So I think what I'll do, I need some of those too. I think what we'll do, we'll haul ass over here. Then we'll, meanwhile, I'll be able to fly over and see what's going on over here. I bet I'll probably have all sorts of shit come. All sorts of shit will break loose probably. But we will see it. Oh, there goes the truck, though, folks. Oh, folks. I need to do those. I need to get them. Oh my gosh! Oh hell are they? Oh shit, folks! I can't aim with. This thing's hard to aim with. That's it. Looks well. From here, it don't look too bad, but if it's anything like that other fortress me and the other player at co-op took down, heavily defended fortress is nearby, surrounded by minefield. That's what I say, folks. The only way in is by copter. Each alarm box works individually. I don't know if I could take down the alarm box or not. pretty quiet right now. I don't... I don't know where the alarm boxes are at. I don't know. That's stirring shit up. Oh, shit, folks. Oh, over. Oh, shit. Oh, my gosh, folks. Oh! They must have hit the, hit the copter! Well, at least we got one of these. Alright. That pretty much tells me that I should have been up higher. I forgot they had a gun with a sight on it to get a make on you. Alright, we're just going to go around and... Oh no, another...
Remember the last time someone had anything nice to say about the northern part of Kirat.
I mean, where they
the
are?
Region's been under Buggins control for as long as I can remember. I heard they even have a bunch of gulags up there where undesirable people are kept. What does that word mean, undesirable? That's such a handy word. It can mean anything from a jerk you don't like to a freedom fighter trying to make Kirat the better.
Enter. I don't know where they're at. Underneath. In a boat. Oh shit! Here they. See him. I think they're underneath the bridge. The other one out. Give. Why should I? Oh shit.
He wants to hide. Your chance.
Oh, I don't want that.
He was right there. Or was he over there? Okia! Just die! Fire! You'll die here!
He's over there! He's under there and I can't get at him. No, hell, I'm going to have to get out. I'm going to have to get out and get him, folks. Nothing like robbing it. A dead body. Oh my goodness, Hijacka. Well, I don't know. We'll try to get up there, maybe. Uh-oh. Oh, now the truck's smoking. Need to find another vehicle alone, I mean fast. Shit. In this thing?
Following is an announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Interfering with official Royal Army operations is punishable by death. Those found guilty of insurgent acts face summary sentencing and execution. Remember, the Royal Army is Kirat's first line of defense against terrorists and outlaws. Pagan's light shine upon you all.
That old thing? Oh, shit. What if there's anything up there? I need to find a vehicle.
Radio Freaky Rat, it's Rabiri Rana here. Now, I want to talk about Amita. Fearless freedom fighter, respected leader, and all-around badass of the Golden Path. Not to mention, she looks pretty hard holding a gun. This is my opinion. I'm saying it right here, right now. But here's a little fun fact about Amita.
We're going up by that fortress again.
And I'm not one to judge. I'm not a narc.
Whoa! I found the vehicle.
That's not for me, okay?
Uh-oh.
Amita, on the other hand, she is setting herself...
You gotta be kidding. Hop out with that kind of a gun. Now let me do the chasing of the cargo trucks.
Someone had anything nice to say about the North.
Ifa. What's that?
Coming at you from Radio Free Kira. Let's be real. Re-education camps, forced labor, police brutality, civil war. These are not good times, my Kirati brothers.
Something growled.
For all this plight. Bugan men. Let's say it. Let's talk about the elephant in the room. Bugan men. Yes, the man's name sounds like a Cantonese death metal band. Bugan men. Yes, he looks like he stole someone's Joker Halloween costume. Bugunman. Yes, he looks like he robbed a metrosexual pimp. Yes, he is the delusional psychopath maniac who killed the leader of the Golden Path and is now doing everything in his power to erase our proud heritage as true-blooded people of Kirat. But you know what? We are still here. We are still here, standing strong. The Golden Path is still here. I'm still here. Chotu's still here. Dare I fire him? But we are
something
still
growled.
Here as a proud people. And we will not stop until Bugan and his governors are dead. That's right, all the governors. Every single one of them. Noor, Yuma, and Baal. Once that happens, I'm going to do a little jig on their grave. I'm going to dance right on top of their grave. Chalo, nach kar le. Chalo, nach karo. Chalo, nach karo. So do dance, man. Nach karo.
Yes. Once you get that thing going, it's good, but for some reason, boy, it's hard to steer. Is that what it is? That's not it. Something. Well, I went through this area and something had a big, deep growl to it. I don't know. I don't know if it was a bear.
Radio Freak, you're out. Rabbi Arana here. Now, I hate flying, but I don't need to worry about that now because Bugun's got the only airport in the country on lockdown. Hey, Rabbi, I've seen planes flying in and out of the airport. Yes, we all have. But those planes aren't filled with people. They're filled with heroin. I'll say that one more time. An entire plane filled with heroin. Now, I'm not a street guy, but a single gram of heroin costs anywhere between $100 to $300. That's 1 gram, Chotu. I'm not a mad guy, but a plane full of heroin is some serious...
Oh, my goodness.
Well, say what you want, shit. This guy has got to have some Tony Montana-level cash coming in and out. I mean, this guy's got some Walter White business sense. I wonder if dictators have that whole one-up thing that neighbors have.
Are they hostages? Oh, those are all guys.
Namaste.
Huh. Could have sworn I seen the opponents there, but maybe they took them over. I hear an animal. I hear animals.
Stop here! Stop!
Ah, stop. I hear something. God. I hear something. I don't see anything, though. That. Is that? It's a bear! I need another bear, folks. It's down below the hill or something. He's coming back up. There he is. All right, heavy ammo bag. Flame tanks. Okay. Snow leopard skins. Okay, we need those two. Malayan taper skins. And I think we're in the area. We're in the area of those things right here. Now, I definitely need to do something with my skill tree. I gotta take time to do something with it. Is that one of them up there? That's one of our guys. Oh, it is. Okay. Come on, baby. Come right to the gun. All right. Of course, that other one took off. Oh, they got a broken vehicle, don't they?
Do you have a minute?
Hank, I don't know how to get stuck.
I want to talk to you. Come here.
Thank you so much.
All right.
How are you doing, Ajay?
Is that, could that be another one now down there? Oh, folks, I don't believe it. Barely got it. It just ducked behind the tree. I need how many of these things? Let's see. I need two more. There's another one coming over there. Man, I can't get up. Oh, my. this gun's good for these little animals, but not a little tough for the bear. Could that be a couple of more up there? Oh no, those are turtles. I need one more. Oh shit, what up there? We're gonna have to get those. Let's throw some shit. Closer, you filthy pricks. Shit. Another karma event. Brawl style area. All right, level 2. Well, hell, no wonder they were doing so great. Look at that weapon up here. Damn. Oh, I can't get out of it for some reason. Well, I don't understand this. I can't get the turn for some reason. Oh, there it is. Man. Shit.
Did some guy say that religion is an opiate for the masses? Well, if Sabal doesn't want us to have drugs, he's gotta replace the drugs with something, okay? I mean, have you been to a party and people say it's no alcohol, no drugs, no music? And you're like, why the fuck did I come to this party? But then again, I've been around really, really religious people, and they're losing their minds, and it looks like they're tripping balls. Maybe we're onto something. What if getting rid of the spirit is actually
down there.
Get together as in. I'm using the word get together as very life is there's not jiving, Sylvia. There's some crazy going down. Now, I'm an open-minded guy. After all, I do host a free radio program.
Boy, talk about these twisting, turning roads.
I understood people who are into the weird stuff. I think sex is fun. I am very grateful for it. I do the deed. I say thank you. And I keep it moving. But if you are all about sticking your hard disk into some girl's floppy drive and then pulling out
Whoa.
The paper clamps and whips, that shit's too far for me, okay? I bruise way too easy for that shit. I mean, remember one time, I was with this girl, she was into some crazy S&M shit. She was like, fuck me. But then she started punching me, she was like, fuck you. And I was like, oh my god, this might be enough. What's happening to you? I don't know how to make sense of this one. Look, I'm a basic guy. I'm a simple guy. I like vanilla ice cream, and I like three positions, okay? Missionary, doggy style, and I'm sorry. That's pretty much what I do when I have sex. Oh, come on, Chorty. You don't say I'm sorry after sex? Don't act like you don't come through quick. Chorty, you can deny it. Say that to me.
Last time. Where they want this at.
Civil war. These are not good times, my Kirati brothers and sisters. But who's
Damn.
Responsible for all this life? Bugun Min. Let's talk about the elephant.
Oh, Bugun. Man.
Yes, the man's name sounds like a Cantonese death metal band. Bugun Min. Yes, he looks like he stole...
Cargo delivered.
...for Halloween costume. Bugun Min. Yes, he looks like he robbed...
Ref, but delivered.
Yes. He is the delusional psychopath maniac who killed the leader of the Golden Path and is now doing everything in his power to erase our proud heritage as true-blooded people of Kirat. But you know what? We are still here. We are still here, standing strong. The Golden Path is still here. I'm still here.
Oh, man. Another truck down here? Oh no, that's an outpost. That's an outpost master. The outpost master is almost have to do it with a in co-op. I've never taken one down on the master level by myself. Yeah, I'm doing good. The way I'm doing it. Oh, here's another one over here. Armed escort. How many more? Do I need more bears? Have I got enough bear? We might go ahead and get this tower. Yeah, just look at that beautiful scenery out there. In a game. We'll go over there. Nothing like stirring some shit up. Shit. Oh, they're running all over the place. I don't see them. Reinforcements? Nothing like stirring some shit up. Oh my goodness, we have somebody guarding the... Oh shit, we got someone on top! Man, first time I've seen a spotter on top of the tower. The towers I've taken, I've liberated since this one, never had spotters on top. Way back there. Oh my. I'm about to come in a little different strategy on that one. Yeah, you don't know, folks. You just go into the situation. Like, I've never seen spotters on the towers. I've always seen them on the outposts. No vehicle? Oh no, another karma event. Another karma event. Guess it gives you practice, I guess. No vehicles. Okay. Huh. This must be a little higher level guns for hire. Yeah. The good fight, yeah. The good fight, alright. Definitely get your practice. Alright, I need to find a vehicle. I don't know where any... There's a copter down here. Oh, there's the... Good. Okay. They claim there's one here, but...
Hello.
The buzzer must respawn here. Alright, try this puppy again, this time, be a little more discreet. Gotta take out the guy on top. Well, there's a truck over there going. Damn, I wish I could be low enough I could throw a grenade down there. I did some chasing of those in the last video. I thought, well, maybe I'd try to run them down in this thing. Another one of them things? Oh no, it's a plane car. They're a little bit low, so they can't be startled. Ooh. Oh man, what the hell's shooting? Oh shit! I don't really shoot and raise a lot of hell already. I see that son of a bitch right there. Damn, it looks pretty shitty to try to climb up that damn thing. It's probably a good... I need to get a little closer with this bow and arrow. Thank you. Don't want to get too close and we'll be able to... I don't know, folks. We'll try it. No go. I need to get closer. Well, he's really bitter out here. Damn, I can't. Shit.
Fire it, man!
I saw him a second ago. Better find him.
Whoever finds him gets 1,000 rupees.
This thing is going to be a little rough to make it.
Where did that shot come from?
Shit. Oh, shit. I don't know whose else is up here. Oh yeah, there's some more up here. Huh, right? Damn, I need to move out just a little bit. No way, how could he get behind the rocks? I did get the one. Oh shit, there's two of them, I think that's all there is. Damn. It's like things calm down here. Let that sniper up there settle down. I see him, if I can get him. So it's just so far away to get him. If he walks over the other side, shit. Gotta say, we need the ammo! Alright, here we go. I gotta be careful going up here. I don't know what level he's on. Oh, there he is. Maybe a couple more levels. Inside a little, got a balance on the two boards. Okay. You have got to be shitting me. Oh, folks, if I get him out of the way, I don't want to shoot. Folks, especially when, oh, I don't believe it. Oh, I don't believe that bullshit. See, this is why I don't like this first person view shit. Oh, that just pisses you off. I'm used to playing third person. Oh shit. Alright. Pagans shine upon shit. Very touchy controls. Let's see, folks. Be easier to... try to sneak around and do it, take him on a takedown, but hell with it. Hell, he was looking back and forth. I figured he'd catch me. Alright, got through that one. Maybe a good side gun. Alright. Now, let me go in and look below to see if I think I passed up some loot.
Watch out!
Oh my goodness, wild dogs. I don't think I need. Oh, maybe I do. Oh, I did. Yeah, come down here, you prick. I might need these.
Oh.
Alright. The hell is growling? Oh shit! I don't think I need this. Well, I might. Alright, we could craft, upgrade the syringe kit. I don't think I need any more of those Tibetan wolves. Yeah, see, we just, to go up higher yet, we'll have to have Sky Tiger skin. As we increase these, I guess the animals get a little bit tougher. Snow leopard skins. Clouded leopard skins. Maybe we'll be. So I need clouded leopard skin. I need four there. I need seven of them. If I could find a whereabout to get them. Maybe we'll be doing that on the next video segment. Which, hopefully, we'll be able to do one later this evening. I had some open spots this afternoon for open appointments that kind of gave me some afternoon time. So, I thought I'd sneak a video gaming segment of Far Cry 4 in. So we're coming up on the 2 hour mark for this segment. I think we're going to go ahead and call it a video segment. Folks, I appreciate everybody taking time out of your day, whether it's during the day, whether it's at night, whether it's the weekend, to tune in, watch me do some Far Cry 4. We will be, however, heading back into the Elder Scrolls Online saga, and we'll also be going back to Neverwinter MMO. If you haven't played Neverwinter yet, folks, it's a freebie game. Jump over to Cryptic. It's part of the Perfect World Entertainment Group, part of the ARK Network. And grab this game and download it, install it, and get in there and start having a lot of fun. We've been doing it for the last few years, and they have dropped so much content in this. It's just unreal. Graphic, animation, is burning triple A. So yeah, it's a free game. Matter of fact, if you go to the ARK network, they have several free games out there. Then I think they do have a few paid games, pay-per-plays. No pay gates whatsoever in Neverwinter. Now, they do have the cash store if you want to go in there and buff up your characters. That'd be the way to do it. I've used the cash store quite often, and it's a real easy transaction. We've had no, me and a few others have had no problems using the cash store at Cryptic Perfect World Entertainment. We're also going to be jumping back into more Witcher Wild Hunt, which they just got done dropping some DLCs. Also, we'll probably start back into Tom Clancy's Division. If you look on my channel, I did manage to get a few of them out there. I don't think these guns are... I think I'll keep mine, thank you. So we are going to be seeing more different kind of gameplays, kind of maybe grab the interest of different playership and viewership. Also, coming up in November is Watch Dogs 2. And I think in October is the remaster of Skyrim on PS4. So we have some great games that are coming down the pipe. I'm still seeing if I can grab Black Ops 3. A friend of mine sells it at his pawn shop, and I've been trying to dicker a deal with him. He'd come down on the price, so heck, you don't know, folks. He might go down with it. I might purchase it, and you might see Black Ops 3 on this. Another shooter game, but I think you can have first, second, or third person views. This game's a little bit tough for me because it's only first person, and it's just hard to see an end of a gun or an end of a vehicle. But I've played it a handful of times. I'm getting used to it. And if nothing else, you can watch me do Far Cry 4, wild and stupid, I guess. That's all it is. Play these games as wild and stupid, folks. You know, and this island's very hostile, so we be sure you have some guns on you if you're going to play this game. Otherwise, folks, it's at the top of the two-hour mark for this video segment. I appreciate, once again, everybody coming in. Folks, big thumbs up. Thank you very much. It's really important to me to have viewership out there, because otherwise, why all the game streamers out there... We all love viewership, and it's very important to me. I appreciate it. Thank you very much. We will catch you later on this evening. We are doing this on a Monday. We're sitting on the 19th of September as we approach the beginning fall of 2016. So hopefully we'll be back on this evening with another... segment in Far Cry 4. With that said, folks, thank you very much. We will catch everybody down the video stream. Thank you, folks.